doing?
You want more of your Capitale? I got a lead. New job. Capitale, too. Filthy Italian bastard. You ever been to the Bastille Saloon in Saint-Denis? I've been there once. It's degenerate, depraved, full of folks whispering, schemers, bloodsuckers. So, I ain't no surprise they're swimming in your filthy Capitale. The owner, he's the one seeing it go in and out, lining his pockets. Just need to find his stash. Now he'll crack. Won't take so much as a mark on his pudgy flesh to make him squeak. I say take your time with him. Take your time.
Don't need to worry on me. I don't know your face from Adam.
Heading up. Let's go.
Well, drama with the help continues. You know the last woman they sent me was Irish. I mean, Irish, really?
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Huh. Hmm.
they're dead!
Help me, please!
Close the gap!
Stop! Oh, mercy! The Capitale is downstairs! He's behind the bar! Just please stop hitting me!
No! Jesus!
No, this can't be real.
Get the hell away from me.
What a piece of fucking shit, wagon driver, piece of shit, motherfucker. Fuck that wagon piece of shit. Oh, it made me so angry. Fuck him, NPC piece of shit. Something so rare. And he fucked it all up. That wagon driver fucked everything up. Ran me over, fucked up my shot, killed me. So mad. Thank you. My fucking hat, bitch. Monster truck rally. Sunday. I am so bad. I hate you, Fox. What the fuck? Alright, I'm gonna go outside for a minute, and I guarantee you something bad's gonna happen to this guy. We'll get back.
Capitale in it for you.
Yeah!
How do you like me now, you little wannabe woodsman? Ow! Little pieces of shit. Think I wasn't gonna fucking find them. Little role-playing motherfuckers. You think I don't know you just ran back to your fucking Wapiti camp? Losing motherfuckers. Ain't the first fucking native camp I raided. You bitch, it's stabber. Ow! They thought they were tough. Or smart. Neither. Climb, huh? Jump. Just hop. There you go. They fucking suck, huh? I was just getting ready. Ha ha ha. Oh, you thought you were gonna come in my house and fucking play with me? You piece of shit. Fuck you. And your role playing pussy bullshit. I'm stabber, ho. Suck my dick. Fucking sick of them. Come get it close, ho. Fucking explosive arrows and shit.
Let's use our explosive rounds. Teach this guy a lesson.
Lesson learned. You can't win without explosives. Can't even flum pod right. Pussy. Now I'm gonna eat my Chick-fil-A.
Chased by natives. Ain't new. Let's see the difference between me and them is. I was able to walk right up in their fucking house. Shoot both in the head. Okay, my house got gutted. Man, I was wondering. It is. How am I inoffensive? That's how they had me. I should have known better.
They were hitting all those shots. I was like, no way, are they good? Stupid stabbing. I'm gonna sit here and mull about it.
See if I can't hop in. Find fucking Maurice Povich. Teach him the free game. I'm gonna fucking find these because there ain't that many servers. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna find these motherfuckers. I didn't know that I was in offensive. The game must have taken me out and I didn't go back in, and then they just had full fucking auto aim on me. I thought I was fucking in defensive mode. I was wondering why I wasn't able to just fucking serve on him.
It's because they had aim assistance and explosives.
But we're gonna change that. They're gonna have the explosives, but... Can you do that shit in the woods? Can you hit your arrows? I don't think they can. Like I said, I think they're role playing as fucking natives. One or two more, and then I'll stop looking for him. But I'm gonna keep my eye out for those motherfuckers. I know that dude's name now, and I'm gonna fucking murder his native ass. Take regular trips to YPT. Like, who the fuck? Really run off to fucking YPT? Like, I ain't gonna find you. And then I had to run. Cause they had a fucking auto aim. I thought they were fucking good for a second, and then they just kept hitting those shots. And I was like, you know what? Nah. Last one, I swear. Promise. Last changeover. But I have a feeling it's gonna be this one. That's how Red Dead be, though. I found people who were like, I actually want to be his friend. That sucks. I thought they were really cool. I even have a Native American account. But he don't know. But my tribe raided his. Pussies. I did gut that motherfucker though. Good one. Don't come in my house. I lied. One more. I'm salty. I got salt in the veins. I want to fucking. I want to murder. I want to murder. Stop. Just ruined my stream over it. Just chasing motherfuckers down. I don't know. those fucking wild horses go? Okay, no wild horses, great. We're all deep. That's weird. Thank you. Oh, captain in there? No. I'll be right back. I'm a persistent bitch. I'm gonna fucking follow these guys. I'm gonna try and fucking find them. I don't care if it takes all day. I'll fucking shoot them. Thank you.
don't let old man Wegner see you wearing that. Go on, have yourself a quick nosy. Gentle with that. Trust me. Cheaper when you keep the authorities out of things, I find. Tell you what, this place needs a woman's touch. Take it from me. See the lake just up north of here? Drowned a man in it once. Just kidding.
I'm actually going to end the stream. I'll pick it up in a little bit. Not like this was great or anything, but... You know.